Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word chamber means. A room in a house where a person sleeps. A room used primarily for sleeping. A natural or artificial enclosed space. A room where a judge transacts business. An enclosed volume. A deliberative or legislative or administrative or judicial assembly, the upper chamber is the Senate. Place in a chamber. An enclosed volume in the body. A deliberative or legislative or administrative or judicial assembly.